I am Dawn from the Circulation Department here at Homewood Library, and I just want to show you one of the new things you're going to be seeing when you return to our library. You will notice when you come into the building that at the end of the circulation counter closest to our front entrance, we now have a self-checkout station. So I'm just going to run through this with you and show you how this works. So you have your library card with your barcode or your KeyRing app, either one will work. You're going to first touch this box that says checkout materials, scan your barcode, and then you want to scan your items. Oops, sorry about that. And when you finish scanning your items, you just hit the button that says done, and your receipt will print. And that's all there is to it. If you have other circulation needs or you would rather have your items checked out by a circulation staff person, we will always be available at the other stations. Also, I should note that any media items that need to be unlocked will always have to be checked out by staff. And I hope to see you soon. And we will be social distancing and wearing masks.